The ringside, the perfect 10, Baby Doll, and here is Tully Blanchard. Tully?
You know, Bob Cottle, Christmas was great for me, and I know it was great for Baby Doll. The new year comes on something new. 1986, Dusty Rhodes out here, $27,000 coyote coat, best dressed man in the world, national heavyweight champion, talking about Dusty, talking about Buddy Landell being off licking his wounds, wanting Flair because of the brace, Magnum TA talking about he's the baddest man that ever walked with a U.S. heavyweight champion, he wants Flair, everybody wants something. But you know, nobody likes to talk about Tully Blanchard. Well, that's fine. I made the world's television champion what it is today. I gave the United States Heavyweight Championship a new height that it's never reached before. And when I'm right, and when I'm cruising down the aisle with Baby Doll. And by the way, Baby Doll, where were you last week?
Well, Tully, you know where I was. You gave me the ticket to Acapulco. Dylan handed it to me.
If I knew where you was, I wouldn't come out here on national television and ask you where you were.
You gave me the vacation for my Christmas present. You did, I promise. Dylan was the one that handed me the ticket.
Dylan doesn't have anything to do with giving you tickets for me. You're mine.
Don't get me in the middle on this thing. This is not the place to air your laundry out. We could discuss it. This is important interview time, Tully. I think what you have on your mind is more important than this. We'll get this ironed out after.
Woman's place is behind, and you stay there. Dusty Rhodes, you come out here, you anytime, any place. Well, I took the television championship away from you once, twice. I'm going to take that national heavyweight title away from you. Magnum, I'm going to take the U.S. heavyweight title. And, you know, I may even take the world's title from Flair. And I'll have all three of them in a trophy case. And you can mark my words on 86.
Tully Blanchard, Baby Doll, fans, let's go to the ring.